Fine, we'll do that. It's been a little while, we may as well do something with our time. You're gonna drive there, partner. I'm not fucking sitting through that shit.
You can drive.
Why? What did I do? Is everyone really still getting on me about that fucking cheating thing? That was like four cases ago. Fuck off with that.
This is 11K. We'll handle the call at Main Street.
11K, your 211 is at the bank of... Why is she running away? Jesus, I'm nowhere near you. Why do people just think I'm gonna out to run them over?
Hands off! I'm sick!
Nothing that a night in the tank wouldn't fix, bub. Now where did they go?
What happened?
Two guys made off with about a grand in a paper sack. Vag says he saw him leave.
I'm right here, you know!
Not much of a witness.
Sir, you need to tell us where they went. Now.
That'll help, Cole.
For the parking lot.
Really? How does me saying that all of a sudden help? Really? You can just look around? They're literally like around the corner. Alright, cool.
I'll try to shoot out his tires. Wish me luck.
Yeah, I guess I will.
It's
kind of
50-50
that works out.
Don't leave me hanging out here, Phelps. Move in.
Keep LA safe. Drive safely. This game really have to keep reminding me about that. I'm like the safest driver possible. Fuck you, faggot. Wow, how did you just make a turn like that? That was an odd curve.
Smash the son of a bitch's rear wheels!
Why his rear wheels? Well, I guess. Maybe I don't want his rear. Maybe I want his front. Maybe I like it more frontal. Biggs? Thought
about
that?
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tire.
Fucking faggot. God damn it. Really? God damn it.
Lay into his wheel well. Come on.
Sorry, this car's shit.
Don't go
damage.
To sleep on me. Get it close.
Come on. Oh, great. Here we go. Wah! Oh, okay, wow. I guess that scooted over more than one of us. What? Oh, okay. Awkward.
Quite a ride you took us on. Get out with your hands up.
And they have guns? I'm not gonna try going out. I guess they're not that serious. They ain't willing to risk their lives over this shit. Not like that. Anyway. So do we really need that big of a car for them? I don't understand why can that do that a normal police car can't for picking up like two guys. Whatever. What the hell? What? Okay, what? I can't get in. Wow, but I can do this.
God, you know?
I can't. You're God? Is that what you're telling me? Hold on.
Sam's taking me out of Palm Springs for the weekend.
Wow, I can't get him in.
Carlson case in the paper?
How about
that's
maybe.
Can you drive to this one?
Okay, yeah, we'll do it that way.
Where to?
Superior Laundry. Alright, whatever. The glitch kind of actually worked in my favor this time, so whatever. It's all cool. Wouldn't let me get in. Yeah, I kept doing that stupid, like, hesitant motion for it. Like, should I open it? No. No, don't open it. Don't open it. There could be a bomb. No. Hey, douchebag. Well, she's hiding from me, bitch. She kicked me out.
What do you need?
Apparently I'm
LAPD.
A bottom bitch.
We have one of your laundry tags. Can you tell us who it might belong to?
Are you kidding? I got work to do, Mac. Here's the customer book. Knock yourself out.
This guy's trying way too hard to be American.
Number was J2620, Cole.
J2620. Hello, Oscar Hangstrom.
Who is Hangstrom?
Oscar Hangstrom.
Someone else from the factory. Does he have an address?
No. Dead end. Thank you for all your help, sir.
Amazing.
Come on, officers. I'm up to my neck in pants and shirts here.
It's the same place I went to for the homicide case. When it was raining. Those days.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Oh, wow. That was fast.
Phelps, batch 1247.
I guess we do end up checking our messages.
How can I help, detective?
You know how.
I need an address for an Oscar Hangstrom.
Checking. No residential listing for anyone by that name, detective. Sorry.
Wow.
Thanks.
Cold case. Alright, we're done here. Case closed. She's not gonna tell us. I guess she didn't find out yet. Wow. Suddenly she's really slow at her work. Alright. Next place. Ciphered address. Apparently we don't know what that is.
You're behind the wheel.
I'm not gonna bother asking, I don't know. We're just gonna go see for ourselves. Seems kinda silly in a way. The Brown Derby. Oh yeah. 10:44 AM Pacific Standard Time. Ciphered address. Check this shit. Tomoko Okamoto.
Well, well. Why the cloak and dagger routine, Miss Okamoto?
Oh, right, this is a woman, I forgot. Oops. There was a guy. Alright, I forgot. Alright, it's just busted in here. Wow. Sounds like a tussle happened here. Looks like World War II hit this place up.
Somebody turned the place over. Better watch your step.
Hmm.
You know what this is, Biggs?
A retired Los Angeles police
thing. The department gives you
thing.
One of those when you retire.
Yeah, I can tell. It says retired on it. Oh, thanks for the info, Biggs. Alright. Wow, blood. Blood on the wall. That actually looks kind of like bullet spatter, and someone falling down or some shit. I don't know. Let's see. Oh. Okay, nope, fuck that. Stupid. This isn't traffic anymore. We're done being
looks
idiots
like
that way. Oh. Hello. Wow, of course you just conveniently have that out already. Cool, how do you know
what
all this shit?
Exactly.
Microfilm. A document shrunk to the size of your thumbnail.
Rod must have amazing eyesight.
Is that where they get the name thumbnail from? For photos? Interesting. We're just gonna leave that there? Alright. I guess she can come back and pick it up later. Be like, oh. Someone's spying on me. Okay. But the door was left open, stupidly. Don't know what that's about. Well, so I'm walking over evidence there. I just walked over that blood, but whatever. I'm not gonna call this place in. Seems like I should. The helmet missing. Okay. Is there something here that I missed? Nope. Anything here, partner? No. Alright, what the hell's in this shithole, really? Oh. Didn't fucking say anything. I guess it was meant to be a visual clue.
You think I could fit in there? I couldn't fit in there.
I'd like to think you would have had something more to say about getting shot in a fridge.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking too. You have a similar thought pattern, Cole.
One to the head, one to the heart. Point blank.
Oh, that's what it was. Okay. That makes sense, I guess. Sort of. It looks more like his body fell there and it was sort of dragged or something. Whatever. Ooh.
Could be a class ring.
What kind of class? Class of sevens?
Jeans Lindbergh. Very expensive watch. Favored by flyboys. I always wanted one as a kid.
That's funny. As a kid, all I wanted was some food on the table.
Oh, Biggs, it was gonna sour the mood. Come on. Yeah, you're poor. I don't. Well, who cares?
Biggs, edge 5.
Better than you, anyway.
I'll need a couple of black and whites at 133 North Vermont Avenue, Wilshire. We'll need an ambulance in the corner. Probably a team from technical services as well.
Alright, so we're done. Oh, wow. Okay, now I have to use the phone. Why couldn't you just do what I was gonna do? Super Biggs.
Operator, give me R&I.
Fat fuck.
Putting you through now.
Detective Phelps, badge 1247.
You're not as fast as Rusty, though.
You need to call Ray Pinker urgently.
Can you put me through?
It's ringing now.
Oh.
We're on our way in.
Nix that. I got a message from Lindbergh Field. An airplane.
Whoa, what the fuck?
There identified your part.
What is it?
Did you see that screen just bump there?
He said it was a prop spinner from either a Corsair or a B-50.
A what?
Fits over the center of the propeller and protects the pitch gearing.
So it's a military part?
Could be, but get this. The Spruce Goose runs 8 Wasp R-4360s. I think you better get over there and check it out.
We're on.
I think you better shut up and let me do what I want to do. Alright. Was that our new lead? Yeah, so we were at a dead end at that point. Alright. Alright, let's just get over there. God. Okay, you're gonna drive.
You know the way.
I'm done with
you
this driving
drive.
Shit for the rest of the game. Maybe. I'll probably drive at times, who knows. Oh my god, Biggs. I know you're fat, but come on. Run a marathon for 1 second, please. You don't necessarily have to be fast in those, though. Hughes Aircraft, 10:51 a.m. Pacific Standard.
You state your business. Detectives!
No, go
Biggs,
fuck yourself.
LAPD. We're investigating the explosion. We have reason to believe there may be a link Hughes Aircraft.
I'm sorry, I can't help you there, detective. Without authorization from
MP,
military HQ, you won't
member
be
of Parliament.
This facility.
What seems to be the problem, gentlemen? Hey, Biggs, you're not still with the LAPD.
Right so, mates. Can you help us out here?
Sure. What seems to be the problem?
We're working the big explosion at the electroplating plant. I found a part there that belongs to one of your planes.
I work head of security for Mr. Hughes now. I'll take full responsibility. I'm sure we can clear this up. Follow me. It's the big hangar. You can't miss it.
Yeah, fuckers.
Who is
Mapes? Get out of my fucking way.
What's his connection to Howard Hughes?
Vernon Mapes used to work Advice. Word is he runs fuck pads for Hughes' starlets.
Him, Earl, and Mapes would seem.
Mapes was the role model for creeps like Earl.
Interesting. I'm seeing a tie here.
Follow me.
All right. I am. Photography in this area is prohibited. Well, too bad. I got my camera ready.
That thing really flies?
Mr. Hughes believes so. Amazing, isn't she?
Oh.
Wow.
Jesus,
that's pretty
Christ.
Big.
Biggs, you want to get me fired?
What?
Mr. Hughes hates that fucking name.
Who cares?
You mind answering a few questions, Mr. Mapes?
Call me Vernon, kid. Fire away.
Wait, right away? Oh, yeah. Here we go. Tell us about the Nicholson plant explosion.
About the explosion that happened at Nicholson Electroplating this morning?
No more than anyone else. Heard the boom while I was shaving. Almost shit my pants.
Wow.
Pearl all over again.
Oh, okay. Clearly you're
Nicholson
full of
Electroplating
shit.
Was working on a miracle process to polish aluminum. A process that was very advantageous.
Why, you're just gonna blur it out now?
Manufacturers. You're denying that you knew about it.
It doesn't matter what I deny, kid. It matters what you can prove.
Wow, that's suspicious.
You have some evidence that links me personally with Nicholson?
This PNW thing? Hold on. Do I have something that links you to Nicholson? The LAPD Donut Task Force? PNW, what's the name of this place again? I don't know if that necessarily...
Sorry. My mistake.
Let me try to go somewhere else with this first.
Do you know Tomoko Akamoto?
Never heard of the broad. Why?
Oh. Oh, he seemed genuine until that happened. There you go.
Akamoto is an industrial spy. She's on your payroll.
A spy, you say? That's very interesting. You have some way of proving she was working for me or Hughes?
Who's Hughes? Wait, is he the... Oh, I see, think he's the owner here. Okay. The boss man here. Nope, I have no way of proving that. Sorry. Can't help you there, buddy.
You're off the hook. For now.
Oh, doubt.
You don't happen to wear an LAPD tie pin, do you, Mapes?
Sometimes. I have a couple of them from my days on the force.
Oh, really? That's suspicious activity there, Mapes. What are you doing still associating yourself with the LAPD in some fashion?
Do you know the chief chemist at Nicholson Electroplating, a Harold McClellan?
I've heard of the guy. He was pitching some fancy process to the company.
You mean the process that I just mentioned, like, 2 minutes ago? Oh yeah, you seem guilty.
We know that you were sending parts to Nicholson for testing. Question is, whether you were going through Nicholson or cutting your own deal with McClellan.
Interesting theory, kid. How you gonna prove any of that?
I don't know. This prop spinner thing? I don't know, that's the only thing I really have here. I don't really have anything else, honestly. I really don't.
Nothing personal. I'm just doing my job. You understand that?
I don't know where to go with these, honestly. Okay.
You know anything about the explosion that happened at Nicholson Electroplating this morning?
No more than anyone else. Heard the boom while I was shaving. Almost shit my pants. Thought it was Pearl all over again.
I would have believed that if you didn't start looking like an idiot afterwards. And why goes
Nicholson
where?
Electroplating was working on a miracle process to polish aluminum.
That you apparently forgot I said.
A process that was very advantageous to airplane manufacturers. You're denying that you knew about it.
It doesn't matter what I deny, kid. It matters what you can
do. Yeah, actually, you did know
you
about it, sort of. You actually mentioned it, so... Aha! Idiot. And this game's not very good if... This game's not always does not always perfect with continuity and questions, so... Haha, I know you knew about it. At least a little bit. So... I'm gonna assume...
Sorry. Sometimes you have to shake the tree to see what falls out.
So what's the... I'm gonna have doubt on this one. Please doubt.
But you had no personal contact with any of the employees.
And you have no idea what caused the explosion.
I'm in security. I handle Mr. Hughes's personal interests, if you get my meaning. I'm not directly involved in manufacturing.
Wouldn't that be part of his personal interests? In a sense, his business and, you know, whatever his business is sort of in his personal interests, to an extent. Got you there.
You know the chief chemist at Nicholson Electroplating, Harold McClellan.
I've heard of the guy. He was pitching some fancy.
Yeah, the
process
that I just mentioned and explained, you fucking asshole.
We know that you were sending parts to Nicholson for testing. Question is, whether you were going through Nicholson or cutting your own deal with McClellan.
Interesting theory, kid. How you gonna prove any of that?
Okay, I'm just telling a total gamble here. Picking the cloth spinner.
We found a prop spinner in the wreckage. Cool. We believe it belongs to this aircraft.
Yay. We believe it belongs to this aircraft. At least says that.
Howard and the Boffins were interested in this guy McClellan's theories. McClellan was cutting out Nicholson. That's not our problem.
Thanks for helping.
Cutting out Nicholson. Oh, right.
Do you mind if we have a look around while we're here?
Sure.
Dirty business.
You want to take a look inside? And her?
Wait, I don't think he said her. He said, do you want to take a look inside? And he said, can't hurt. Alright, hold on. Alright, we're back. Let's continue this shit onward. What do you have to say?
Thing of beauty, isn't she? Ah, well. You probably got places to be.
I wonder if I can see beauty. I mean, what is beauty, really, anyway? Let's get all metaphorical and shit. Philosophical, this bitch. Alright, hello, how are you, sir?
One nice thing about egotists, they don't talk about other people.
Okay, so? Like, listen to drama.
They'll load these engines. Think that cone could come off one of them.
We should. Oh, yeah, the point was to go in there. Alright, let's go. Follow that guy. Hiya. Oh. Hi. Alcott's.
McClellan's process was going to replace all this.
Replace the oil. The oil? I don't know, whatever. Hey, how's it going?
War doesn't determine who's right, just who's left.
Oh, nice one. Nice one, Asian man. I'm sure you felt that hard. You're probably Japanese. I'm sure you are. Alright. What, you have to climb the ladder? Oh, it's so scary. Oh, it's because you're fat, Biggs. Stupid Biggs.
Don't you need coordinates or something for that thing, Cole? You're flying blind.
Wait, do I have coordinates? Oh. Alright, the coordinates was for the place that... this place that we found or whatever. Yeah. Never mind. Oh, there you go.
Latitude 24 degrees 15 minutes north. Longitude 76 degrees 0 minutes west.
Wait. North 76 degrees 15 minutes.
76 degrees west.
In 15 minutes.
24 degrees.
Oh.
15 minutes north.
It was 24? Okay. 24 degrees, 15 minutes north. See, good thing I have coal here to remind me. What? Oh my god, my mouse is so goddamn sensitive.
76 degrees west. 15 minutes
north. Oh. Oh, launcher. 24.
76 degrees west. 24 degrees, 15 minutes north. Seventy-six degrees west.
Okay.
24 degrees, 15 minutes north.
Oh. So.
Let's see
Bahamas. Somebody's already got their maiden planned.
Hmm. Bahamas, interesting. So, yeah, so like the Dominican Republic and stuff. I had a friend who went there once. Heard about a couple people going there. Apparently, it's a lot of, like, you know, whatever. Poor workers and basically indentured servants. I don't know. Stuff like that. It's the kind of stuff you'd expect. I mean, in those kind of areas, I guess. Let's see. Right, so I remember being stuck here before. There's like, is there something else here? Doesn't look like it. I'm like hugging everything. What do you have to say now, Agent Man? Do you have anything more wise to say?
War doesn't determine who's right. Just who's left.
That was the only quote you read today. Alright, I get it. That's okay. I'm a pretty lenient guy. Can make a pass on that. Oop. Can't walk through that. Right. What about up here? What's up here for Mr. Cole Phelps? Detective investigator extraordinaire. Bitch slut faggot ho. Oh shit. Nigger Jack. Come back. Oh. Yeah. That was good. Is there actually anything up here, or am I just fucking dicking around now? I have my thumb up my ass. Wow, Biggs. Oh, boy. I outrun you by a mile. Probably. Probably would be about that rate. Maybe a couple miles. Maybe even a dozen. I don't know. Man, probably not that much. Probably not that many. But. All right, so that was just kind of a cool little cosmetic thing, I guess. Not really much there for me. Right? Look at these paint cans. Anything here? Really? Nothing? Alright. Boom. Alright. How are you doing?
If olive oil comes from olives, where does baby oil come from?
Good question.
Is that a Pratt & Whitney 4360?
Sure is. You know your motors.
Do you mind if I take a look at the prop spinner?
We're getting her ready for sea trials, so be quick about it.
Okay. I'll be as quick as I'll take as much time as I need though.
Oily covering on the metal.
We coat the aluminum parts in linseed oil to preserve it from oxidization.
Uh-huh. Sciencey terms. All right. Good.
Looks like Mape's office is in the far corner. Let's go see what he's hiding.
Okay. Why would you suddenly decide to do that? It's kind of interesting. Alright, Mape, we're checking out your office. Is this it? I thought I was gonna kick it open or something. Hey, how's it going?
I'm busy now. Can I ignore you some other time?
You can ignore me now. That's what you're doing, sort of. Actually, no, you didn't do a very good job at it, that's true. You kinda just addressed me, you stupid bitch. Oh, this is where we entered. Whoops. I thought we entered, like, here. Oh, okay. That seemed logical, but whatever. That seemed logical. Now. Hello. Who are you? Valor. Cigarettes. Cigars. Okay. Fine. Dozen. Blue Room. No? No one cares about Blue Room anymore. I get it. Always gotta look at the family photos. Let's do this. This is... The body? The fuck does that mean?
Contract to RKO?
Yeah, I bet he does.
Okay, cool. So are you done fapping now? Can we move on? Oh, great. Alright, get ready for a big explosion. Biggs is about to fucking jizz all over the place. Biggs, if I turn around, I see... Okay, good Biggs, good Biggs.
Let's see what.
Oh, really? Wait, hold on. Did I have something to say there? Is there something to do there? No. Who the hell's that? Is that the owner? Whatever the fuck his name is. Shitty McGee, douchebag. Alright.
Thanks for the tour, Mapes.
Always happy to help the department.
Uh-huh. Hey, that's what they all say.
Don't I know your face?
That's all the liars say.
You're the cop that's stripping that German broad.
Nah, I think you got the wrong guy for it.
Cole's just really awkward about it. What do you think about it, huh? It sounded like
anytime you two want some night security work, just give me a call.
It sounded like he was just kind of happy or surprised to see me. Like he didn't really care personally, or like he was gonna congratulate me. Like, yeah, man, good job. Oh yeah, I guess that's true. He's kind of like a pimp, so that makes sense. All right. Anyway, let's go. Unknown address. Oh. Okay. Miami, we don't have much to go off of 2nd Street. Oh my god, partner, are you kidding me?
So McClellan was selling his new process to Hughes and cutting out Nicholson.
Looks that way. This would never fall through.
Good job.
Someone like Mapes?
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. Hopefully you didn't hear that. I guess I'll find out in the, you know, when the recording's done. Yeah, we're gonna ignore that. I'll put it anyway, but
they're fine. They've got their mother and they've got each other.
What about you?
What about me?
What have you got?
A friend of mine is helping me through it.
Elsa? Oh shit. Do 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 ch 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 ch.
Now that I got you, I may as well ask.
Ask me what?
The Black Dolly. Who was it that killed that poor girl?
No official charges have been pressed in the case.
I know that. I'm not looking for the official version.
I made a promise to the department.
These are the guys who sold you down the river.
Cole has nothing to say on that. He's like, yeah, well, I'm a little bitch. Come on, Cole, just tell him. Because they're really just gonna drop it from there. Come on, Bruce. I would be a lot more persistent. I honestly would if you know me at all. I would be so fucking persistent. I just keep pestering Cole about it in some way or another. Manipulate him into telling me. Maybe. Unless it got really heated, I mean. They'd be like, whoa, okay, man, calm down. Just a prank, bro. Just a joke. Yeah, I don't care, it's okay. I didn't even listen to that, I don't even know what's going on there, I just don't care, honestly. I really don't care. Like, so don't care, like, at all. God. Do, 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 do. Shh, shh, shh. Come on. Plus, it's like a really important thing to be fucking persistent about, to badger someone about. I mean, Jesus. Information like that would be so fucking cool. It's a fucking corrupt case, man. It's a corrupt case. Wait, why did I just look all like, oh my god, there's people here. I would have never expected it in the police department for a person to be here. Oh, hey, never been in here before. How's it going, guys?
Two peanuts are walking down the street. One was assaulted.
Wait, what? Say that again? Two peanuts were walking down the street. One was assaulted. You assaulted a peanut?
Going to church doesn't make you any more Christian than standing in a garage makes you a car.
Hmm. Good point. I guess. What about you?
Mister, a man like you always loses a battle of wits because you're unarmed.
A man like me always loses a battle of wits because I'm unarmed? Oh, you just insulted me. I thought you were giving me something really good. Some really good, like, meaningful statement for the game. But all you did was insult me. It didn't mean anything. You fucking asshole. Just your insult just sounded really... Your insult just sounded really, you know, intellectual.
Any messages for me, Hopkins?
Not many you'd want to hear. Newspapers want interviews and rookies cussing you out, mostly.
Nothing else.
Like you, asshole.
Wants you in tech services. Maybe you'll be more popular downstairs.
Can you, like, fuck off? Like, seriously, can you stop being a douche to me? Like, you're supposed to be police officers, be, like, impartial and serving the law and only judging under the law. And you're not really doing that, sir. There's nothing illegal about me cheating on people. Or maybe there was... I remember some bullshit.
You're not winning any popularity contests upstairs, you know.
I know. They're fucking assholes.
Advice? Come on, Cole. Ray's a busy guy. He's waiting on us with this report.
Okay, well, give it to me, Ray. Jesus.
I think you're a good cop, but I try and stay out of politics.
Everybody tries to stay out of politics, Ray.
Well, don't quote me on it, but I'm hoping that Parker will get the job and clean this place up. I have your photographs.
What does that mean? Wait, who's Parker?
You can use the magnifier. There's quite a lot of detail.
Is Parker the guy that went to see Kelso?
Very funny.
I think you're right, Ray. We have our man. You take a nice photo, Phelps.
Okay. Is him in here somewhere? Or on my face? Nope. Oh, I think there's nothing to this, is there? This really was just a joke. Okay. Okay.
Bringing the watch are a match for our John Doe. He's obviously the competitive bid. Can you get this over to Lockheed so we can get a name for this guy?
It's already on its way.
Cool. Next photo.
Howard Hughes, millionaire, industrialist, aviator, and playboy, and Vernon Mapes, ex-dirty cop, and business fixer.
Mm-hmm. What about him?
I found a similar tie pin.
Yeah, I saw that.
Guy in a fridge.
I say we bust in there. I don't think there's anything about this guy, is there? Oops, not really. I think we're all done there.
Excellent photography, Tomiko. So Tomiko had the goods on McClellan. Too bad they blew the place to hell.
And what's about this one? Ooh. Oh, hey. It's an odd shot. Is spying on him?
Are you kidding? With my eyesight?
What, you don't have 20/20 vision? It says west. That's all it says, Cole. It just says west. How can you possibly make it out? It just says west. That's it. There's like literally nothing to make out. God damn it, Cole. Silly munchkin. Ooh. Did you guys take this, or did someone else take this? Who took this? Who took these? Tomiko took these. Okay. I guess that was it.
Cole, can you help me with a little experiment? Use the eyedropper in front of you. One drop from each of the bottles on the desk.
Okay.
Place the drops in the Petri dish.
Uh-oh. This sounds like a practical joke. This looks like a practical joke. And I don't like jokes. To reactive to orging What does that say? What does that say? Something materials. Oging materials? I don't know what the fuck that says. Whatever. What do I do first? Let's do the oil first, I guess. Oh.
It's okay, guys. Just a little experiment.
Can you guys knock it off? Everyone's still jumpy from that bang this morning.
Very funny, Ray.
Freaking Sherlock Holmes up in this shit.
My life expectancy.
Did the same trick to me about an hour ago.
So that was the stuff that caused the explosion.
I think so.
Oh, Mal left. Alright, cool.
Hydride is almost as explosive as nitro, and when mixed with perchloric acid, it's very unstable. It needs to be cooled constantly. We used linseed oil. You could add any organic compound to trigger an explosion.
Three little drops.
Yeah, and they were using a 100-gallon vat.
Wow. I wish they... Oh, there's my hat. Let me pick it up. Okay, cool. I wish...
Can't spare any time. I've got to prepare an evidence brief.
I wish they did this more, honestly. You know, like, this whole, like, detective... Oh, hold on. There's something here?
McClellan's patent application. So we have McClellan raising a patent and selling to Hughes, and Akamoto copying the details for Lockheed. Where does that leave Nicholson?
With a great big hole in the ground.
Huh. Alright, are we done here? Locations. House and photograph. Oh. We figured it out? Okay. Let's see. Yeah, but I wish they did that more, that kind of stuff more, like that whole, like, wacky, you know, detective helpers, the whole wacky police department stuff, like what that guy just did. Give them a little bit more personality and stuff, you know, have more kind of cool interactions like that. I mean, not, like, overblown, like you see in, like, fucking TV shows. Like, I don't know. But, you know, it would've been nice to see a little bit more often. It's kind of fun. I'm just sure anyone's not clear on this yet, because the game didn't tell us for some reason, but this is a DLC case here. I'm gonna identify, but I'm just doing that just to cover my tracks in case I change my mind, but I'm probably not.
Please!
You please, bitch. Shut the fuck up. House and photograph, 11:42 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Alright, got a gun. Let's go. Do this like we did before. Alright, time to shoot the place up. Oh, okay. Never mind. Whoa. Okay, if anyone's seen...
Avgas, if I'm not mistaken.
If anyone's seen Breaking Bad Season 5, you know what I'm talking about right now. Alright, what about here? Okay, cool. Gas stains, nice. Oh, god. Or oil stains, to be more specific, or whatever, fuck, I don't know. Oh. Passport. United States of America, Department of State. Oscar Hangstrom. Okay. Wait, is it Canada there? Ontario, Canada? 6'2". Black hair, eyes brown. Brown eyes. Distinguishing marks. XXX? What the fuck does that mean? Nevada, Missouri. There's a place in Missouri called Nevada? Chemist. Okay.
Hangstrom was flying today on TWA.
Void if detached, subject to tariff.
Why leave your ticket behind?
That's a good question. It's a good question, everyone. We're not done here? What the hell? What do you want? Oh. What? Okay. There's something here I'm missing? Oh shit, I didn't mean to. God damn it, it's a stupid mouse. Yeah, this is Ontario, Canada. That's interesting. Howard Road, Ontario, Canada. Just somewhere in Ontario, you know? This is road and somewhere in Ontario. Oh! I didn't see that, I guess.
Hangstrom and McClellan are the same man.
Oh shit. This is an ambush. We gotta get out of here right now. Why did we not see that coming? I didn't even see that coming. Shoot the gas line, Cole. We're out of here. Shit, you think that would affect us? I feel like that would have a much bigger explosion radius. Alright, cool, we're out of here. That was fast. Oh shit.
There you are, shitheel. Come on.
Goddamn shit heal. Let's go. Do 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 do. Time to kill Mapes. Well, Mapes, you had a nice life. It's over now. You crossed the wrong people. Do 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 do.
I need to be closer, Phelps.
I know. Don't you see I'm getting you closer? Yeah, hold on, it takes a second to catch up to a car that started off, like, 8 seconds ahead of you. Oh, God. Shouldn't have stood there, buddy. Shouldn't have stood there. That was your fault. Not mine. Toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot-toot. Come on, buddy.
Take this guy out.
I'm trying. What do you think I'm doing? I'm chasing after him.
Shit.
Oh.
Security men, Cole.
Shit.
Stay on Mapes. Knock them off the road if you have to, but stay on that fucker.
Get out of here, security. Ah, shit. Ah, idiots. You suck at your job. Did they both die? Oh, whatever. Oh, shit. Or is that them again?
I can't get a target that isn't there.
Holy crap. No! Screw off, screw off, screw off. I'm not feeling a car chase now. I don't think I've done it yet in this whole playthrough. It's not happening now. Not this close. Fuckers. That's right. Why can't my car always be that powerful?
Get in close and steer him off the car.
Oh my god, you're gonna be such a pain, right? Oh. Here we go. Leave the aircraft 12:08 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Wait, what?
We're gonna have to go through all the security men first. I hope you're ready for a fight.
Wait, really? Wait, really? We're just gonna. Okay. I figured they'd be on our side, but I guess they're corrupt. Or they don't really know what's going on. Can we just explain it to them? We can talk it out, can't we?
How long do you think you can hold out?
I thought our idea, the point was to ask questions first and try not to shoot. As a cop.
Find some cover!
Come on, get your head out.
Suppressing fire.
God damn it. Get out of cover, Cole. What are you doing? Why is it so hard to get out? Oh, shit. Stupid idiot. I got you. Alright, one more. Actually, oh wait, several more. Sorry. Alright, I'm going in loud.
Throw out the guns.
I'm not even taking cover anymore. Damn it, I want a headshot. Ah, fuck. I'm not getting headshots anymore. Okay, that was not a headshot apparent according to the game, but on my reticle it was, so I don't care. Let's go kill the son of a bitch. Time to die, Mapes. It's over, Mapes. You're dead now, buddy. You're dead now. You just crossed the wrong people. You had a long run going, but not long enough.
Weapons on the ground, now.
You can beat me. I was in the military, bitch. Are you guys in the military? No, I bet you weren't. Who's left to die? God, if we can just, if two of us can just blow through all security, I mean, we should just always do this. I mean, what's the point of not, honestly? He would be right next to the. New games are always fun like that. That's him. That's Mapes. Well, I want to get a headshot. Ah. Really? I think no matter how you try to hit it, it doesn't work. From there? Oh. Okay, cool. Headshot extraordinaire. You're dead too, Mapes. I told you I'd kill you. You're dead now, son of a bitch.
You're gonna have to explain this to me again. So the guy at the chemical plant, he's planning on selling his magic formula to another company and skipping town with his assistant, but he blows himself up before he can manage it. So why the dead body in the refrigerator?
Mapes, Captain. He was eliminating all competitors for the process. When it went bang, he burnt down the apartment to remove all connection between Hughes and the plant.
Mapes, right. I remember Vernon.
But who was
Mapes.
The guy he killed? I don't.
The guy had good honest cops hanging their heads in shame. Glad
like
he
you?
Finally out of commission.
Oh, is it that you're corrupt or is
it'll do you any good, Phelps? But between the spruce goose and half the city exploding, you might just have made the case of the decade.
Wow. I figured that would be the the serial killer one. Oh yeah, but that didn't get publicized, of course. Assholes. Nicholson electroplating. Oh, perfect. And not that much vehicle damage either, so this should be 5 stars. Yay! McClellan and Okamoto might never be heard from again. But neither will Vernon Mapes. Did Okamoto die? I thought Okamoto... Did Okamoto just run away or something? I thought we were going to meet Okamoto. I really don't remember. I know I played this before, but I really don't remember, so... Sorry.